inside their own 22, probably the first time in the game. And Piriwipu, that's not a great kick because James O'Connor has taken it and room, and now he's found Ioane. Digby Ioane! Strong, almost to the line. Kano's manhandled him.
The speed first, and then the step. He goes inside here, and he just pulls out the palm on Mialamu. No mean feat in that. Dad can't hold on to him. He slips off. Now watch Kano. Kano, he looks set to score here. He's getting pushed over. Kano picks him up off the ground and pulls him backwards. Almost, I would say, close to a try-saving tackle. What strength.